As the threat of Omicron still looms large, with India adding another case, 15 people infected with the Omicron variant of the coronavirus in India have now tested negative for COVID-19 and were discharged from government hospitals in Rajasthan and Maharashtra on Friday, health officials in the two states have said.
The Maharashtra state government has banned large gatherings and imposed other restrictions within Mumbai. The state has recorded the highest cases of the new Omicron variant in the country till date. The new restrictions ban the rallies or protest marches involving gathering of people and vehicles over the next 2 days. With 7,774 people testing positive for coronavirus infection in last 24 hours, India's COVID-19 tally climbed to over 3.46 crore. The number of active cases declined to 92,281, lowest in 560 days, while death count mounted to 4,75,434, with the addition of 306 new fatalities, according to the Union Health Ministry. Chaos broke out at Dabolim International Airport on Saturday after a flight was delayed. However, no social distancing was witnessed at the airport, even as fears of the new Omicron variant at airports around the country are high. The airport authority at Dabolim seemed underprepared at enforcing the norms set by the central government. Watch.
Your morning flight, which was supposed to go to Bombay of SpiceJet, got technical.
Okay.
And that's why it has to be brought back to the apron.
Okay.
And with the result, since there was a Navy notam, so SpiceJet arranged the alternative flight, take those passengers. So that flight came afterwards, but unfortunately that also went technical.
Okay.
So those passengers could not be sent in the second flight also. But ultimately what SpiceJet did was one of their flights, which was already available after notam hours, they converted it for the Bombay route, and they have all the passengers which were delayed in the morning flight have been sent by that flight. So that flight has already left 1 hour back to Bombay.
Hiru Male for Goa 365 from Vasco.